Well, hello there. ChewyWampa here. How's everyone doing today? We are going to be covering the changing of the guard on Kamino. I can't wait to get into this. So we're going to see the stormtroopers from the Empire attacking their clone brethren, who, of course, are still being used on the planet Kamino. So they kind of pretty much want to snuff out whatever remnants there are of the clones and, long live the Empire, right? So, I hope you're enjoying the series. If there's anything you would like to see going forward, I'm going to be eventually getting back on my theory type of videos and whatnot, but there's a lot to cover with this game, and I'm going to be trying to be more consistent with pumping these out for you guys. So, hope you're enjoying. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, and would love to discuss anything and everything, all things Star Wars. All right, let's get into it.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Alright, let's get into this, guys. Alright, so I'm going to try something different. I'm going to try and put the game capture a little bit lower today. See that? Oh, Boba Fett out the rip? Okay.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the cloning center.
I'm down for that, you know? Can't complain. Should give us the element of surprise. Whoa, we can fall that high and not take any damage. Oh, what's up, bro? Alright, where's this at? I feel like I haven't played in a while. Let's see if we can make it over there. Ugh, don't want to risk it. Where are we being shot at from? Oh, whatever. Probably missed it. Oh well. That's the objective. Blast that panel! Oh, clones!
Before we leave, the Empire wants us to collect some DNA samples from our evil brothers.
I can do that. Oh! They even say Boba Fett! They even say it's Boba Fett! Oh my gosh, it's so cool. I'm choking. You know, it's interesting watching the Bad Batch and then watching like all the movies and watching all these shows and seeing things on Kamino, you know? I used to think that the Kaminoans were like, the ones who created clones were like super cool, docile people, but they're anything but. They can be some crazy peeps. Especially the higher-ups, forgetting the names, but some crazy, crazy peeps. Can't use our jetpack right now because, unfortunately, we're carrying a canister that maybe it's too sensitive or something. Maybe, this is a nice ship, dude. Let me jump on. No! Oh, we're on top of the ship. This is cool. We might die, though. Oh my gosh. That was cool. We're gonna die though. And we're dead with Boba. No! It's okay though. Because we're going to be snipers. Oh, snap. I don't think I can clear this. Should I do it anyways? Just try it? See if we can roll down? I'm down. Ready? We're going to do it. Oh, that didn't work. Nope. You didn't see anything. Nope.
Nope. Nope. Absolutely not. Let's use the other way, yeah? If we were one of the jet troopers or whatever, the dark troopers, we'd be definitely able to go do that. But probably not the best idea right now. So let's refrain. Man, we have 77 reinforcements. That's crazy. Oh shoot, almost shot my own guy. Oh! No! No! No dying here. Yeah, you will never get this. You will never get this. And one day my brother Bilo, he got it. Alright, alright. We're sitting pretty. We're pinned down though, but it's cool. We're not worried because we're getting the CP. We gonna be alright. Boba Fett, absolutely.
You know your objectives. Destroy the computers keeping the Kaminoans clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Okay. Oh shoot, that's a clone trooper. So yeah. Dun 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 dun. Oh, he has a real gun. Oh! Those are ARC troopers! Oh!
Is that all you've got?
Dude, I am getting worked. You can't really get touched by too many of them anymore. Just blow up the consoles? Easy. I think I blew myself up. Whoops. That was not the business. Let's get on in there though. I wonder. Oh, I can jump from there to there. I'm down with my big old rocket. Yippee! Oh, shoot. Shoot. Oh. Please don't kill me, mister. Oh boy. Oh, but we're going the other way. Stop shooting! I don't come in peace, but, like, doesn't mean you have to shoot me. Oh, so unathletic. Come on, bro. Get athletic. Come on! Oh, that's a dead end! Oh, no! Oh, no. No. Bruh. That is, that didn't happen. Yeah, I don't know, that was crazy. Something happened. Yeah, it's nuts. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. I am getting railed, literally. Alright, so we go another way. That's cool, right? Let's go the more conservative route. Not because I'm like scared or anything, it's just... Yeah, they're lucky I can't use a force right now, dude. You know? You better check yourself or you wreck yourself. I'm bad for your health. I move real stealth. Got him, coach. Oh, shoot. Mm-hmm. I'm going this way. Don't even mind me. Why do they give you so many reinforcements? I know you're gonna die.
Objective complete. Clone pod life support down.
Woohoo!
They're cloning another army anytime soon. The Kaminoans are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transports before they can escape.
I'm down for that. See ya, buddy. Like, that railgun's cool and all, but it just takes so long to start up. That's the only unfortunate part. Oh, snap. Ooh, sick. Someone sniped him for us. Oh, I should get back to my CP then. I'm gonna need a bigger gun. I could use the turrets, but I'd rather not be, like, defenseless that whole time, you know? It's not the business. Oh! Sick. See ya. Let's take them down! That'd be so cool if you could do that thing, this type of thing in the intro, like the exhibition mode. Instant action, they call it. Man, they should've got a lift off. See you guys. Whee! Woohoo! We did it. Yeah. Oh, yeah!
The bounty hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
It reminds me of if you guys have seen the Bad Batch show, I always laugh and think of it like they're kind of like the outcast, right? Even though they're genetically superior, I would argue, to most of the clones, the 501st also didn't get used to the new guys used from different templates other than Jango Fett, right? Pretty interesting. I think it's great. What do you guys think so far? I'm really liking playing this series, so if you guys like this, please hit the high, what is that thing called again? Like, subscribe, notify, notifications. Really advocating for myself right now, absolutely.
All right, that's gonna wrap it up for part 8, I believe it is. So if you're liking the content, please like, subscribe, and put on that post notifications. It really, really helps me out. We're at 20 subscribers, and I hope we just keep on growing from here on out. So I would love to discuss all things Star Wars with you guys. I really appreciate each and every one of you that got to this point in the video. Even if you did skip ahead, obviously it helps if you watch all of it for me, or for, you know, if you enjoy it. But yeah, I really appreciate each and every one of you being here, even if it was just a second or two. So, or if it was the full of a lot of time, which you're awesome, and the force is really, really strong in you, let's be honest. So have an amazing day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.